tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking. We may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. Are we dreaming of Christmas right this very minute? Candles in the window, carols at the spinet.
Foster parent for over 30 years now with Lutheran Social Services. I really like doing that. I love having kids in my home. We do some kids with some very special needs, so it's really nice at this time of year. There's people that'll help out and get gifts for the kids. It gives them a chance to have a little more at Christmas time and appreciate the fact that there's people who care about them and want them to have fun things to do. So we want to say thank you to everybody that helps out with that. And everybody have a Merry Christmas.